I now play with Tefel, and he... he good player. User Grace. And now I make comment special for you, everyone. Hope you hear me very well. Man, it's Akilon. Only to start location. It's very easy to send very start by the open. Future. I will make a block with Forge Gateway. And draw this block, not let the aliens or roaches or any other units coming around. And use this army mobility. And kill your buildings or props or anything. So just be sure to be protected. Check what doing there. No Russia, I see a lot of drones now. It's mean there's no fast attack from their side. But same time, it seems pretty cool and 10% it's stand up build order from their side. You don't have anything like fast gas or fast pull, and this is pretty standard build order there. And my goal is to make a little bit delay for my opponent. Two probes hiding. Okay, he brings two drones. It's very smart. Still, I want a little bit time and not let the building to fast in this second hatchery. To them and time for cannon. Keep my probes near entrance of my territory, because if coming to Zerlands I have time building gateway or cybernetics, not left with Zerlands coming to my base. Check out what I'm doing or try to kill my probes. It's all pretty clear now. First and second guess already working. It's mean soon I get a lot good income. I guess it come. I can make high-tech units. First my high-tech units will be Stalker. I make Stalkers because I want to scaring overlords who flying around my base. Double pilots. And starting faster. And you may what today show you some interesting entertaining game. First of all, Star Game. It's not entertaining game. It's not entertaining game. It's a good. It's a little bit late X. Maybe because Zerg try making. Maybe he, in the beginning he try to make some Zerlands with speed, I don't know it. But my goal is make expand. Maybe it's if it's the brandless, just in case building rubber bay. So, waiting rubber. And same time I try check out if Zach not building. Yeah, he is built already for base. Nice, nice for me. I ready for his good order. Need only more balance. Need starting to make upgrades. Enough gas. Try kill some tumors. It's always very important, especially with Zerg. Have Gdalisk. Coming closer to my base. Need more panels. Any moments I can make it all back home. Back. Does not let. This evolution chamber. It's mean what Zerg very soon make wipers. If he make wipers, it's be little bit problems for me, but. Thank you for this wiper, he helped me come closer. And it's very big deal for me because I want some time and now I can kill some buildings. The buildings for us a little bit there. And waiting when I have enough. Yeah. when I have enough army. Start to attack my opponent. Very well harassed from Void Race. Zerg not. He don't know what he should to do. It seems he back. I see Zerg's coming, and I should protect my Void Race, and now I try harassing his base again. Just use air. It's same like Mutalis, but not so mobility like Mutalis. Void Race. I almost kill. But this is already good for me. You can see how many Void Race I, sorry, Colossus I already have already 4 Templars. It's not a big deal to lose one Colossus, especially if I have 5. So I use all the run. I just made more and more Templars and rating Psy-Storm. In progress. He made more. Make more roaches. Yes, it's roaches. It's very good for me. Yeah. Because Metallis, it will be more bad, more harder for me. Not bad coming some. Coming some immortals. If coming some Ultralis, it make more immortals. Okay, I lose my observer, but it's not a big deal. Rebuilding very fast immortal, massing immortals. Upgrades. I have good upgrades. Continue harassing my opponent. Here I need hiding. This is short work, not bad for me. Only need to try save bonuses. These zeros make a really great job. More. almost getting dropped, but how good for me now? Just more immortals, more air units, and it would be very good for me. Not forgot my power. I hear my power. Seems all good for me, I just need a little bit weight. Making more units. Just continue harass my opponent. Harass for my opponent, yes, and GG, and some crazy dog outside my window. So you can see how I use my air units. Perfect, keep my opponent at his home, broke his timing, and kill first three wipers. It's helped me won a lot of time before I transition to Templars and made good feedbacks.